I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time. I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done.
Thank you. Hey, take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I hope I get inspired because we're supposed to be presenting the plans to the clients next month.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the linen cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
Hey, Ethan. I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot. They're in the living room cupboard, right?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked. That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry, I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan! You said you were gonna be careful.
I'm sorry, I'll be more gentle.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat, because your friends are going to be here
okay,
soon.
Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No,
me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me first!
No, me first!
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
It's my turn now.
All right, Jason, let's do the helicopter.
Come on, Dad. show us how strong you are.
Yeah, show us big muscles.
Be careful. Hang on.
Jesus! Yeah! Food's ready, kids. You
coming
in? Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him. Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
Jason! 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 Jason, you really shouldn't run her off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Quick, I need to go downstairs.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Watch it!
Jason!
Watch out!
Jason!
No. stop messing around or I'll never be able to film you.
What do you want me to do?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, Jason, tell me what you want to be when you grow up.
I don't know. Maybe a fireman or an astronaut. Oh, wait, I know. I'll be a dinosaur hunter.
I'll make video games.
And here's the most beautiful mother in the whole wide world.
Oh, Ethan, stop. Don't film me. You know I don't like it.
Hey, Dad, film me. I'll show you how fast I can run.
Yeah, me too, Dad. I can run really fast, too.